I'll start with a circle and then a shape like the letter X and then a swirl. There, shapes.